once we started seeing these Black Friday tramplings, all these different viral videos year after year, we thought this is the theme of the movie. It's about the commercialization of Christmas that bleeds over into Thanksgiving, this holiday where everyone is so thankful. Oh, I just want my family, my health, my friends. And then they're like, waffle irons! And they kill each other for a waffle iron or flat screen TV. We thought that's a great kind of inciting incident to start the movie at the Black Friday trampling. And then we can go a certain amount of time later and everyone connected to it are getting picked off. But I always wanted to make a slasher film. And as much as I love Scream and Halloween and Friday the 13th and all these classics that made me want to make horror movies, it's time for some new blood. I wanted to introduce a new slasher into the vocabulary, and I feel like people are ready for it.